Thanks for coming out to Hitchcock's divorce party.
It was so out of the blue.
She did have an affair and you filmed it and threatened to release the tape, and then she put it on the internet herself, and then when it started to make money, you sued her for half the profits.
And then boom, out of the blue, divorce papers.
Brooklyn Nine-Nine, Thursday on NBC.